A game warden gave a warning to a man in Wyoming who took a bighorn sheep lamb home with him. The Wyoming Fish and Game Department says that the man found the lamb north of Jackson and brought it home because it seemed to be acting strangely. The man said that he wanted to take the lamb to the game and fish office, but it was closed. He released it an hour and a half later when he was told to.